Bank of Canada wants to put a new face on the $5 bill, and they want your help to make the decision. There are many great Canadians worthy of consideration, but conservatives are suggesting Sergeant Tommy Prince, a great Indigenous Canadian who embodies duty, courage, bravery, and patriotism.
Sergeant Tommy Prince was born in Petersfield, Manitoba in 1915. He attended residential school from the age of 5 until he graduated in grade 8. He joined the Army Cadets as a teenager, and after several rejections was accepted into the Army at the age of 24 in 1940. Sergeant Prince was a founding member of the elite 1st Canadian Parachute Battalion and the Devil's Brigade during the Second World War. He reached the rank of Sergeant by war's end and was one of three Canadians to receive both the Silver Star and the Military Medal. His 11 medals make him the most decorated Indigenous war veteran in Canada. After his service, he received an honorable discharge, but not the benefits given to other veterans because he was Indigenous. Military service took a heavy toll on his health, and following his honorable discharge from the Army, he faced a difficult return to civilian life in Manitoba, where he lived in poverty and with poor health.
Sergeant Tommy Prince's sacrifices in World War II and Korea ensured that other nations and their peoples would be safe from despotism and enjoy the freedoms of democracy and the right to self-determination. Yet at home, 15,000 Indigenous Canadians fought for our country they couldn't even vote in. They experienced racism from the government as Indigenous war veterans were denied benefits others received. Sergeant Prince, who received medals from King George VI at Buckingham Palace, died homeless in a shelter in 1977. It's the responsibility of every Canadian to understand the injustices of the past and to ensure they are remediated in order to establish a mutually respectful relationship. Indigenous Canadians, like Sergeant Prince, came back from war with the self-confidence and desire to speak for themselves and to make changes. They were prepared to move forward on the path of reconciliation, but Canada was not. Now is the time to make sure a statement in support of reconciliation, and we ask that you join us to sign the petition supporting Sergeant Tommy Prince, Canadian war hero, for inclusion on the $5 bill.
So you can show your support for Tommy Prince and put him on the $5 bill. Go to www.honortommyprince.ca.